It's your girl Aubrey. Welcome back to my channel. So I literally just saw that Aliya Janell released a new choreography video like 20 minutes ago, and I'm about to go react to it because I watched like the first like 30 seconds and my edges already got snatched. And if y'all don't know, like, I also reacted to Nicole Kirkland today and my edges were already snatched in my forehead, and my grammatical, the way I talk, was snatched as well. So it's like now all that might get snatched away again. So before we get into this video, by the way, what is this? It's called Kitchen Table by Rotimi. I think that's what it said. So before we get into this video, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Also, make sure you guys click that subscribe button and click that notification bell so you guys will always be notified as I am uploading content. And with that being said, let's get into this video. Aliya Janell be popping that back. Hey, that reminds me of swag surfing a little bit. She is so beautiful. I can't deal. I follow her on Instagram. Girl, you look so good. Hey. From your hair down to your feet. Ooh. Better get off that floor like that, boy. I like that part. Hey. Her outfit cute. Hey. Hey. He slammed down the split. Dancing with the Stars, y'all better quit playing with me. Oh, you better quit. I'm sweating. She killing these splits several times. Hey. They are taking my edges. Hey, okay, in the different angles, y'all better quit. Let me get my stuff together. Let me see who we got. I don't recognize any of these people, but they all swagged out. Hey, swag surf, ow. Boom, pop that booty, bow, bow. The girl in the middle is cute. Okay, bitch. They slamming the splits down on the wood floors. The dude on the left, his outfit nice. It looks like he's about to go to a party instead of dance. Okay, they not on beat with each other. He threw his hat? What the wall do to you? Why you have to throw your hat at that thing like that? Hey! I like that part too. Come on, girl. Come on now. Oh, they better find a damn room. Oh, okay, I recognize the girl in the middle. I think I recognize her. Do I recognize her? Maybe not. I feel like I might have... Her hair... Maybe not. The hair throwing me off. Okay, I think she was in Nicole Kirkland choreography for that song, Left Right. And I think she was in a Chris Gayle choreography video. But I can't tell because her hair is different. I like that part. That shit nice. Her shoes cute in the middle. I like her shoes. That girl on the left looked like a girl I used to have class with. I need to text her. Hey, okay, she popping that back. I see you, girl on the left. Okay. Hey, bow. Is that Ariana? Her curl pattern is nice. Okay, I'm looking at this video for all the wrong reasons. Okay. The dance choreography. Shit. Okay, booty! He gonna zoom in on the booty though. Y'all seen him zoom in on her booty. I like how the group on the left is matching for real, for real. Like the... Hey, dude in the middle killing that. Hey. Get it, and she slammed that split down. You better, okay, pop, tick tock, bang. hurts so bad. Oh my lord. Let me tell y'all something right now. I'm done the reaction videos for the day. My edges have been snatched again. My vocal cords are snatched. Everything is snatched. Why did I do this to myself? I don't know. When I see dance moves and I see this, it gets me hype. Like, I legit get so hype. But, like, y'all have to let me know the names of some of these people. Because, as y'all can see, I didn't really recognize anybody in this video. Except for Ariana. Of course, Aliya. And then the girl in the group with the curly blonde hair. I feel like I recognize her from a couple of dance videos. But I'm not sure because her hair was not like that. It was really long. Like, she had a weave. But, I don't know. But, there's this video. Aliya keeps slaying my edges. And Sayquon, I think that's the name of who else helped choreograph this dance. It was definitely some good choreography right there. Trust me, if I could hit the splits, I would try to learn this whole choreography. Me and Charles. Charles can't dance. But, I mean, hey. Let's just have faith. Restore faith in humanity. Let's hope he learns. So, alright. I love you guys. And I see you guys in the next video. Yeah.